happy. They are laughing their head off. They believe that karma is moving with Panasonic speed and extracting is due from people who put us in the pit where we are today. They believe that whatever Dino Melaya, Shehu Sani, and Saraki are facing, that they deserve it. It is God's own way of paying them back. I agree with them absolutely that what they are saying is 100% right. But where I differ with them is Dino Melaya saying the truth? Is he doing the right thing? Is Shehu Sani saying the truth? Is he doing the right thing? Is Bukola Saraki saying the truth? Is he doing the right thing? For me, those people have said the truth and they've been doing the right thing. Yes! Dino Melaya was very loquacious. He was out there campaigning against good law, wearing branded t-shirt, GEJ, corruption A1, power F9, roads F9, F9, security F9. He was going about shouting. He said, repeat after me. When you call good luck to matter, he said, Otuaka, back to Otuaka. He did all that. He was in the forefront of the subsidy demonstration. He was in the forefront of the scam called Chibok Girls. Bring back our girls. Like Obi Ekwesili, all of them. He that digger the beat shall fall in. That's what he said. He will rise on the back of a tiger, will most certainly end up in the belly of the tiger. The tiger will make a meal of him. And that's what is happening. Because Dino Melaya dined with the devil. If he comes back to us to say the truth, we should allow him. If we allow Dino Melaya today, all of a sudden, because Dino Melaya is saying the truth, proper charges, allegation of murder, Shehu Sani, the same allegation of murder. Bukola Saraki, Code of Conduct Bureau. Obviously, I've been physically assaulted several times, and I like threatened. If we fold our hands and refuse to talk, because they were on the other side yesterday, they will certainly come for us who had been against them right from the word go. Who knew that Muhammad Buhari is evil? Who knew that Muhammad Buhari is Satan? Who knew that Muhammad Buhari is from the pit of hell? The devil only come to kill and destroy. The thief only come to rob and to rape and to kill. That's what Muhammad Buhari is. I will say it from the very beginning that this is the trademark of He cannot change. We said it from the very beginning. We cried on the top of the mountain. If we allow tyranny to consume this soft target, they will come for those of us who feel that we are strong. Nobody is strong. Muhammad Buhari has state power. We are going to resist him. We will not relent until he is exposed as the greatest scam of all time, the mother of all scam. Good luck to Nathan said, I am the most abused president after I have left. You will know. There was a day I was with Goodluck Jonathan, and he said they wanted a tiger. They would certainly get one tiger. The elections were not even close. It never dawned on me that Goodluck Jonathan was not even keen on winning the election. It is God's way of comparing the light of the exceeding light of Goodluck and the darkest of the darkest night of darkness of Mama Buhari. A sitting senator on allegation not proven, he submitted himself to the police. He voluntarily submitted himself to the police. Sandwich amongst gun-trodden police, gun-holding police. Allah follow rebel police have. And they said he jumped off. They wanted to murder him. Once there's an allegation, once a citizen makes an allegation that his life is threatened, Dino Melaya has been crying that his life is threatened, he has been shouting that his life is threatened. It is the duty of any sane government, but this government is not sane, to make available for him security to safeguard his life. To put in place precautions. But this government does not give a damn. We will kill everybody. So their supporters are out there. The Nomelaya should be killed. This person, it is you that will be killed. You'll be killed. It's today. We have seen power. Where is Museveni? Where is Hitler? Where are all those who are hurting God? Where are they today? They will be disgraced. Your Buhari will be disgraced. Mark this word, he will be disgraced. The masses, the downtrodden masses, have seen the scum that he is, and they will rise up against it, and they will bring him down. He will not be spared. His killings of the Muslim brothers, his killings of the IPOB members. No, he will not be spared. We will continue to shout, we will continue to stand up, we will continue to talk until these worse than Hitler's fellow Buhari is brought to judgment. Today is Dino Melaya. If we do not snatch Dino Melaya from the jaws of the tiger, drag him out practically, you and I might be the next victim. But inshallah ta'ala, I will not be a victim. Inshallah ta'ala, I will not be a victim. Allah said, that for every Pharaoh, he has appointed a Moses. Anytime a Pharaoh appears, God appoints a Moses against him. to subdue him and bring him down. For every Goliath, God has appointed an enemy to bring him down. For every Abdullah, God has appointed a Muhammad to bring him down. For every tyranny, God has an answer and a solution. You are joking with Dino Melaya. It is good. Tamno fumbra na te. Tamno fumbra. Tamni pike bobo. Pai, pai, pai na te. Duare. Oi fumte fumoni de fuma mal. E fumoni fumoni de fumi con yo fuma. You will never escape. We must all stand up for the Dino Melayas, for the Cheusanis, for the Abaribes, for the Equestri, and for the Bukola Abubakar Saraki, and all others who this scum of Hitler has brought his fitna and musiba to continuously imprison us.